First of all, please open your SD card on your PC to make sure that your SD card in NTFS or FAT32 format. After this, please put the firmware file and the NAT file. The NAT file should be ended with .cube. Here we go. First of all, please insert your SD card. Okay, let's power on the monitor. Okay, touch the firmware update. Please find the firmware version. If it is below the 1.0.6, please click the firmware update. Okay, the monitor will auto search the firm files in your SD card and auto update. It may take 1 or 3 minutes. Please do not remove the battery or remove the SD card in this period. Thank you. Okay, the system has already updated. Okay, let's click the color and find the NAT import and click the on initializing. The monitor will auto-load the NAT file from the SD card. It shows success with the quantity of 8. Let's turn on the NAT function. Please press the NAT switch and choose the NAT. Okay, that's the end.